I'm thinking for a little color up front, we're going to add some headlight fluid of different flavors, varieties. I'm not really sure if it's flavors. I could always test. Okay, okay. Yep, those are different flavors. Okay, I mean, they both kind of taste like vomit, but different vomit. What's up, guys, and welcome back to Job Simulator. And for today's episode, we're going to finish off the final few tasks for the mechanic career, which means after today, we'll have completed all daytime careers in this game. And I know what you're thinking. Does that mean we're never going to see JobBot again after today? And the answer is, maybe? I'm not really sure. I kind of want to return again just to screw around with all of the careers and try to find secrets and stuff like that, but I know JobBot would just be devastated. He'd be heartbroken if I left him all of a sudden. Don't let the look on his face fool you, okay? He's just got the emotional range of a chicken nugget. I'm sorry, dude, okay? I didn't mean to upset you. I'm just going to get a customer in here. I'm going to stop talking about it. I'm going to start running up the price before he even shows up. Oh, it's Douchebag Bot. Oh, okay, what do you want?
Yo, I just inherited this car from my rich uncle. You gotta help me make it look as awesome as I am. Pick out a paint color that really reflects my personality.
Do I look like Exhibit? Like, Pimp My Ride is down the road, dude. This is Grifty Lube. We also don't carry stupid hats and sunglasses here, so I'm not really sure how we're gonna make it look exactly like you. But you wanted a paint job, okay. How about we go with, how about yellow? How about gold? Yeah, we'll give him a nice golden shower. Am I Exhibit or R. Kelly? I'm not even sure anymore. I feel like I should be wearing a mask.
All right, interesting choice. Let's make this car look a little more sick. Hang something cool on the inside there. Something that expresses who I am.
Expresses who you are, huh? I'm just now realizing that we're a mechanic shop with no tools. What's up with that? We don't even have a dipstick. That would work for him too. What else are you? You know what? You're kind of an energy drink kind of person, right? Yeah, let's just hang that. There we go. That works.
Solid choice. I feel that. I'm all about the cosmetics, you man. You gotta stand out. I got this custom piece of hardware off the internet. Why don't you throw it on there for me? Yeah, right on the tailpipe.
This can't possibly be... I don't know why I'm asking you, actually. This can't be legal, right? There's no way I could just put this on the... There's no way I could put this on somebody's car. Oh my god, it won't stop. Why would you want your car to sound like this? This is not cool. Oh my god, okay, you know what? None of this is cool. Who am I kidding? I'll put it on there. I'm trying to be a better mechanic, put forth a conscious effort and stuff like that. There
Yo,
you go.
My hood's looking empty. You gotta help me spice it up with some custom bling.
Custom bling, huh? Well, you already got the soda can. Oh, you want me to make you some kind of hood ornament. I see. You got anything in here? Nobody ever has anything interesting in their trunk. I always hope that there's gonna be like a dead robot or something in here. Could you imagine if there was just a JobBot here with X's for eyes or turned off in the trunk? Ah, so many possibilities for this game. There we go. Yeah, this really describes what you are. Just a piece of garbage.
Nice! This thing is looking seriously sick!
Good. Did, you want anything else, or... Nope, that's it. That's everything. Okay, can I screw with it at all? No, I shouldn't. Maybe just screw with it a little bit. How about we just go back in here? Always curious what happens if I screw around with something like you. Yeah, we're gonna have to put something on that. Here's some complimentary gas. You can put it in your car, sniff it, drink it. I don't really care. I'm just gonna put it right here for you, sir. Just keep it nice and secure. On top of your pedal, there we go. Okay, and put her down. I just wanted to speed off so badly. Oh, I should probably charge you something, shouldn't I? Yeah, just give it a second. That's gonna run you about $5,000, as well as all your clothes. These are mine now. Thank you very much.
What is this? A bill? I'll get my dad to take care of this.
Yeah, you run home to daddy now. How do I look? What do you think? Hip? Cool? Why are we friends? I know we're technically 4 episodes into this career, but I'm only just now looking at some of the posters on the wall, and the prices are not quite accurate. Like, I don't think I've ever charged somebody only $159.99. Like, it costs them more just to drive through the door. Watch, I'm gonna raise this up.
Every year we have a float in a local parade. We get to decorate this thing with a bunch of grifty loot pots and build a mayor for it. It's great. So, let's give this thing the works. How about a fresh coat of paint?
Fresh coat of paint? Are you sure you want to paint over the whole thing? It's already costing $300 and you only just finished talking. I really have no choice but to paint it? I kind of like the color of it. That's a bummer. Okay, how about we paint it blue, like your overalls? There we go. Ooh. I've done blue before. Again, health and safety, I'm breathing this stuff.
Those circular platforms on the corner where we can display some parts. Fill them up with stuff you want to showcase.
Stuff. Just stuff? Any stuff? You don't really care? Okay. I'm thinking for a little color up front, we're gonna add some headlight fluid of different flavors, varieties. I'm not really sure if it's flavors. I could always test. Okay. Yep, those are different flavors. Okay, I mean, they both kind of taste like vomit, but different vomit. There we go. Okay, that's looking pretty good. Let's just run around back. Now, here's going to be the business end of things. Why don't we put some tires? Put some fancy tires. How do you get these? Shelf just grows tires. You should be making a lot more money than this. Something like that. And, decor. I don't even remember what's in here. Oh, yeah. A couple of D20s. Yeah. Because nothing says chop shop like D20s.
Nice. Now, what's a float without some dangling bits? Attach some stuff on the sides. On those little pegs.
You want me to attach my dangly bits to the pegs? Oh, some dangly bits. These are my dangly bits. I was like, that's not very nice. No, don't want. We're just gonna... Here we go.
There's room for some more on the back there, too.
This is the back there, too. Are you simple? Holy crap, there's so many pegs. Okay. Let's just see how many different air fresheners I could put on this parade float. I feel like this is gonna be a really awkward-looking float.
This looks great. We're gonna get so much money from the mayor. Drop it when you're done, and we'll send it out.
Oh, that's it! Well, it's very fresh. It smells like Las Vegas and bananas and trees. But I feel like it could use more. Right? Oh. I can just put however much stuff I want in here? Oh, yeah. This parade is definitely gonna get its money's worth now. Ooh! No, I didn't put it down.
Celebratory events where humans drove slow processions of decorated vehicles in a line.
Ooh, okay. It probably got rid of it because I almost crashed the game. I put so many donuts on top of it. I had just piles and piles of donuts and they just decided to eject it. Did you still not want a floor donut? Because we've got a few. They're still good. Probably for the best that I didn't crash the game. I'd be pretty upset if I lost all this footage and floor donuts. So does everybody just drive a car in this town? Because I was really hoping that we would get to work on like a motorcycle or a tank or something like that. It's just parade floats and signs and cars. So many possibilities, man. Between dead bodies in the trunk and different vehicles, we could have had... What the hell?
Hello, human. I recently purchased this car to promote my new smoothie business. I was told it was a lemon, so I thought it would be great. I don't understand what's wrong with it. It's making a sound like... Could you take a look?
Lemons everywhere. We'll need to do some serious de-lemoning on this vehicle.
Yes, I get the joke. It's a lemon. It's dressed like a lemon. You guys have said lemon like 10 times. I'm just blinded by this vehicle. Oh, so what's the matter? Oh my god, there's so many lemons! Everything! Everything is a lemon! Oh, they want me to remove 12 lemon items. That's pretty cool. Okay. Well, I don't want to throw them out because these are unique. We haven't seen these before, so let's just put them right there, right? Are you a lemon? You're a lemon? Okay, and then all of you. Okay, okay. So that's like 8, I'd say. I suppose I should probably replace this stuff, right? You're not going to drive out of here with no engine. Oh, he's even got like lemon fluid. Oh, that's clever. Okay, so let's just give you some new pistons. They should probably go in your engine. That's usually where they're best served. Okay, and some new headlights. Boopity boop. And we need an air filter to go in there, and nuclear. Yeah, always nuclear. That's a little concerning, but sure, why not? And fluids. You said you serve what? Slushies, smoothies, fruity garbage? Yeah, you could use a little bit of this. There we go, that's the stuff. That's what I'm talking about. I should probably be doing this next, not first. Yeah, it probably wants me to do this after I remove all the lemon stuff. That's my bad, okay? What else do you want removed? Is this a lemon? No? Check the trunk. Maybe there's a dead lemon. Oh, the tires? Okay. Get tires in... Oh. Actual lemons. It works.
That's looking better. Feel free to drop the vehicle when you feel it's unlemony enough.
Shut up. What did you say? Will you just quiet down? You want something else? No, you're good? Lemony enough, huh? Hold on. There's a couple more things I could probably fix here. Oh, God. Now that I think about it, I'm just downing whole lemons. That's probably a mistake. Oh, you're gonna need new tires. You're gonna need a new paint job. You got a whole lot of stuff going wrong with you here, sir. Red it is. We'll have it match the interior. And then I think you should be good to go. I don't know how to get rid of that sticker. That might be just good and on there by the looks of it. But what can you do, right? We get rid of the license plate. We can give you a different license plate. We'll give you a job boss license plate since he keeps interrupting you, right? That's probably for the best. There we go. Okay, you're de-lemoned. No more lemon. Little bit of lemon. Just a touch. That'll be only a modest $3,500.
I'm going to have this passed off to my personal accountant to be taken care of. Have a highly functional day, human.
All right. You're welcome. Is it bad that that's one of the... Oh, I didn't get the exhaust. Is it bad that that's one of the most common, like, less weird events that we've had happen here? A guy drives up with a lemon. I think I'm going to hold on to all of the lemony stuff, because if we get a customer come in that needs new parts, who's to say we don't sell him a lemon, right? See what the next guy wants. So I got a lot of stuff that I can use. Oh, yeah, this is perfect. Yeah, bring it on in here. That's right around here.
Hello, human. I'm on my way to get married. I thought you could help me decorate my car with some...
debris.
I got a whole lot of debris for you, sir. Don't even worry about it. You have been fully lemonified. How do you feel about that? Good? Oh, not good. You didn't want that? What did he mean by debris? I got the tires on.
During the marriage ceremony, it was an ancient human tradition to attach garbage to the back of their vehicles for attention.
Oh, you wanted garbage on the back. Why didn't you say that? I had lots of garbage. I still have lots of garbage. There's stuff from your car that I took. A little bit of that. There we go. Good enough.
I think we need more debris. Debris equals love. Put it inside, put it outside, put it everywhere.
You just want me to pack your car with garbage? I mean... Oh, no, he's got specific places. Okay, I was gonna say I'll just put a little bit everywhere. Can we actually attach stuff to these? I never knew that. This entire time, I've just been attaching stuff wherever I can, but apparently... Oh, yeah, look at that. Well, then. Yeah, that definitely says love. Tire hanging from your antenna. That's love. That's for sure love. So how about we... Ooh, yeah. The pink and the yellow definitely goes well together. How about we give you one of these as well? Why not? Complimentary, of course. It's amazing how multi-purpose tires can be.
Looks amazing. Now for one last tradition. Break a bottle of my family's finest grape juice on the car.
You want me to christen your car? You out of your mind? I don't think that's how this fully works. Hold on. Good?
You've done so much for us. It kind of feels like you're part of the wedding party now. Do you have a gift for us?
No.
Just throw something in the trunk.
Oh, you want me to put something in your trunk, do you? Listen, you saved that for your wedding night. My congratulations. As a gift, I brought you a complimentary frisbee.
Oh, wow! A gift? You shouldn't have.
He just told me to give him a... What? Okay, then. I guess we're just gonna drop her down. That's everything. He's good and lemoned and garbaged and the whole nine yards.
Think you're gonna get a discount on this, buddy. Wedding jobs are double price.
Double price? Ooh. That sounds expensive. Okay. Hold on a second. Actually, if you're getting married, you should probably wear proper attire. Let me just get those off you really quick. And there we go. Now you're ready to get married. And I'll put on the Biff hat and we'll print it. You know what? I'm not actually going to double it. Okay, he's a hard ass, but congratulations.
Oh, well, I'll sort this out. Gotta get going or I'll be late.
Good luck. Try not to hit the top of your head. You forgot your complimentary frisbee.
Well, I'd love to keep exploiting this free labor, but that's all I got for you, human. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Free labor? What?
Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Have I not been getting paid this entire time? Oh man, I earned this dude like tens of thousands of dollars and then he made a run for it. Why did he run out the front door? But I think that's going to be it for this episode of Job Simulator, guys. And it's like I said, I'm pretty sure I'm going to return to do another episode of the Daytime Careers, just playing all of them in one video, screwing around, looking for secrets, stuff that you guys left in the comments and stuff like that. But we do still have plenty of Infinite Overtime. So if you guys are interested in seeing more Job Simulator, as always, sure leave a like on the video, let me know, and hopefully JobBot will return for at least one more episode. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.